eyes rolling amongst my own family members, as well as maybe some of the younger people, and I will be brief. I ask you to join me in my family's favorite traditional prayer about this time of year. Oddly enough, it's not the one necessarily when I say, "Dear Lord, thank you so much for family members." Although I do. Thank you so much for friends. Although I know they do. Thank you so much for life and memory, for the privilege of being citizens of this great state and this great country, although I know they do. Or thank you so much for the men and women who honorably and selflessly serve our country, and so many of them who cannot be with us here tonight, although I know they do join me. My family's very favorite grace is simply this. Are we thankful?
Yes.
Amen.